it out for a corner. That's a bit of a panicky clearance from the defender. That's away from the real point of danger there. But not for long, I don't think. Here's Bell. That's a good pass. Hit forward with... He scores! Just what they were praying for. They've got the ball in the net and they're level again.
Well, he was left rather bare, you know, they were breaking at him, but he should have dealt with it. He didn't, and the finish really. His fellow professionals just love working alongside him. He's a real good pro.
Lunging in, slide tackle. That's great. Defensive play from him again. Clear, but only partly clear. It's going to come back at him. And here's the shot. It's going to take on. They score here. They're into the lead. Can you teach that, Andy? He never seems to miss.
No, he's born with that. From distance or front goal, this guy just tucks it away.
And that on the scoreboard here. It retrospectively, if you like.
Yeah, I think he's absolutely right to do so. It was a shocking tackle.
In he goes, sliding in. And he's blown his whistle for the last time. Trying to make a slide tackle.
Not much thought about defending here. They've gone with all guns blazing and got their reward.
Well, the strength is attacking and the attack today from start to finish.
Absolutely terrific football here. It's been a joy to broadcast it for you. This is Martin Tyler saying thanks for being with us. Until the next time, good night to you all.